Alrighty. Here's the wheelchair ramp right here. See, the leash is guiding him a little better. Come on. No. Come on. Wait, Bryce. You need to stay with Mom. Come on, Harry. Come this way, buddy. He's confused. Come on. Henry. Come on, buddy. I don't want to pull you. Come on. Chloe, quit. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on. Here. Come here, bud. Here. Go this way. There you go. Just go. There's a wheelchair ramp right there. Goodness. Is everything attached okay? Yeah. Okay. I had to go buy him a leash and a harness or a collar. Chloe can be trusted, but Henry cannot be trusted off of a leash. You need to stay with me, okay? He likes going this way. It's easier. Come on, Clay. Come on, Mama. She's so well behaved. Running in the grass. Your hairdo's messed up. You want me to fix it? Sure. You can just walk with us. We'll come back. Pretty good at that, honey. Are you keeping up? Go hit another ball. You ready, buddy? If you get off and walk it, it's easier. Why is it here, Mama? Bryce. I hope we can walk it, Billy. You're so silly. Chloe, stay here. Close here. There you go, Bryce. Good job, Bryce. Oh, I need to go get a bag. I don't have the stroller today. Huh? Huh? Have to go get a bag to clean Chloe's mess up. Chloe, stay by Mama. We gotta go get a bag. Chloe. You coming, bud? There you go. Chloe. It is hot, Henry. You're right, buddy. Get in the shade. The raccoon, yeah. Let's go before she does get into the raccoons. You okay, Bubba? You want me to carry you? Come on, Chloe. It's too hot for Henry. You want me to carry you, Bubba? Yeah, you look like you want to lay down here. I'll take this device off of you, Bubba. Hold on. Henry wants out of this. Hold on, you can't just take off. Oh, there you go. All right. Let's see. Right. Ready? Yeah, let's go make sure she's not getting into anything.
Raccoons.
Look,
she knows the raccoons are up there.
Careful, okay? He's just hitching a ride.
Just the sun's too intense for Henry. Solid black. I already give him haircuts. Henry?
A raccoon.
The raccoon. I know that was an ordeal yesterday.
That hurt me.
No, they did not hurt you.
Uh-huh.
They did?
Uh-huh.
Where?
In that trash
can right there?
Huh?
Yep. Naughty raccoon. Trash pandas. Naughty, naughty. All right. Let me put Henry down over here. Here, let me just take this collar off. All right, go ahead, bud.
Okay, guys.
Whoo, is that?
Big boy. Big boy.
The ants won't bite you if you just walk around them. So I need to clean this part up.
No, no.
It's fine, sweetie.
No, bite me.
No, they won't bite you.
Hi, Ray. No,
the raccoons probably aren't here anymore. We probably scared them enough yesterday after they fought the dogs and me. Right there. That's where the raccoons came out of. This little bottom wooden fence. Yeah. See, dog to know. You and Chloe. Man, that was scary yesterday. You do not need to be on the concrete, buddy. You don't have your other bandage on. Ew, Chloe. Get out of that. That's going to make your stomach hurt. The raccoons. What did they do?
Right here.
The raccoons right there?
Boom.
Oh, yeah. One jumped from the top. One came from the bottom. Yep. That was scary.
Uh-huh.
I didn't want to get bit, man. I didn't want to have to go to the doctor.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, I just saw something in that water. Must have been a frog.
Uh-huh.
See, there's a swamp back here. That's why there's so many animals.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Come on, Chloe. All right. This is the end of our vlog today. Hot.
Raccoon?
The raccoons?
I like that.
Uh-huh.
Raccoon?
Yep.
Wow.
Trash panda. All right. Look, Chloe's prancing around trying to find the raccoons. I mean, it was toe-to-toe death fight. Gosh, I don't know what would have happened if I wasn't here. Oh, no. Oh, well. Oh, no. Don't get in the mud. Okay, we have... Oh, my goodness. Good thing you're taking a bath today. And you guys... Uh-uh, Chloe. Come here. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Ew. Ew, ew, ew. Okay, I have to end this because somebody just got muddy. Bye-bye.